this video because our other one's completed.
Yeah, so we are the mini marshmallows.
It's a mini marshmallow, now we're going to eat it.
Delicious. So for our first ever YouTube video, we're going to start off with a challenge.
I know drawing might not seem like a challenge,
but thing is, he has to think of, say that he's a drawer, she has to think of anything that she wants. And we have 30 seconds to draw and color. And I'm going to be trying to guess what she's drawing. So, yeah, let's get into the video. Okay, get the 30 second timer. I'm pretty sure you're going to go first. Here's all of our crayons. And we have a lot of paper that you're just going to use. So, ready to get into the video. Yep. You're ready. Okay, she has 30 seconds. I'm going to put it on her. Ready, set, go. Ocean? Fish, ocean.
Yes,
I can.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
I think your heart is eye-rolling.
10 seconds.
I can't do this. This is terrible.
1 second. Okay.
So. Like my beautiful ocean.
Emma!
Pretty good.
I answer you. Okay, now we have made up a rule that you cannot guess while they're drawing. So. Yep, so we're gonna flip. Okay, so Emma's gonna record me. Seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A lion!
Yeah!
That's actually a really cute lion. Okay. You ready? Your mark, get set, go. I give you an extra second. I know what it is.
It's a
point. 15 seconds. Yep, just take them from the timer, please.
mark. Get set. Go.
I'm
sorry,
no work. There's not
what they
were. Here, here. 10 seconds.
Oh, no! 5, 4, 3.
What's this stand for?
Elise? Emma?
That one thing looks wrong. I think it's wrong, Terry.
I'll use the back of this paper.
Okay.
Okay. On your mark, get set, go.
You have like 10 seconds. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time's up. Is it a bird?
Yep.
Okay.
Okay, so that challenge was driving by our own minds. That was very unique, especially with Emma's drawing. Especially the one.
Okay, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time.
Okay, and by the way,
like a virgin.
By the way, subscribe down below, like this video, and hit the bell button thingy. And comment down below what
a bunch of stupid ones.